added both of the ailerons, both of the servos, and all of the connection lines. And I can control them both with one setting. I'm hoping you can see that. Anyway. Turned out okay. I'm gonna take it to the club today and get some feedback from the guys.